Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It's with great sadness that I rise today to honor the passing and celebrate the life of Donn Wuycik. At one time, Donn was the police chief of South Heights Borough, served as an ambulance driver in Beaver County, was a volunteer fireman in Ambridge, my hometown. But Donn had a vision, and it would be in his work in the field of radio and television that he would leave his mark, and that's why we are honoring him here today. In the 70s, Donn started a freelance news business, and when he heard of an all-new sports network based in Bristol, Connecticut, he sent them some of his work. ESPN hired him to cover the Pittsburgh area as well as travel the nation. All told, Donn's work appeared on such networks as CNN, BBC Network, ABC, and others. In 1986, Donn bought WMBA Radio in Ambridge. He transformed the station from a day station into a successful 24/7 news and talk outlet. Soon after acquiring WMBA, Donn took a chance and hired this 18-year-old kid who said he'd come in and work for free. And fortunately, I had an opportunity to rise from intern to a sports talk show host as well as the program director when I left the station. He developed a passion for broadcasting in me that still remains to this day, and I still have the good fortune of calling some high school football games back in southwestern Pennsylvania. But Donn was not just concerned about the success of his business or the well-being of his employees. He cared deeply about the success of other businesses and professionals in Beaver County. In addition to serving as the president of the Ambridge Area Chamber of Commerce, he was a founder of People United in Shaping and Helping Beaver County, or PUSH Beaver County, an organization that to this day provides dedicated professionals with the opportunity to network with other professionals, encourage economic development, and pursue philanthropic interests. And really, as budgets for communities have dwindled, less and less communities were honoring America on the 4th of July. And Donn had a passion for fireworks. He struck up a friendship with the Zambelli family and began filming and then taping all of their large programs throughout the nation. That friendship remained to his dying day with Dr. George Zambelli. They decided to do 5 years ago, 4 years ago actually, will be the fifth anniversary this year, a big Beaver County celebration on the 4th of July to provide a huge fireworks display for the whole county, especially for the communities that could no longer afford to do so. That was part of his lasting legacy. In fact, after his wake in December, PUSH and Dr. Zambelli decided to do a fireworks show to honor his life that night. You see, Donn was my boss. He was a mentor, supporter, but most of all, he was a friend. He served our Commonwealth with honor and distinction. He cared about his community, worked to make it better right up until the day he was taken from us all too soon. You know, as I still think about Donn and thought about him quite a bit on my drive down this week, Donn loved soul music. And Donn and I, if there were video phones back in the day, there'd probably be some clips of us at some karaoke event singing a tune. But one of the tunes we sang, because he had a big baritone voice, was Kiss and Say Goodbye, and it was very apropos that we played that at his wake in December. Today would have been Donn's 61st birthday, and I decided to do this today to honor him on his birthday. He was a character. He had a lot of sayings. In fact, some of our friends put together a poster of a lot of his sayings and hung it up at his wake. But probably his best saying that resonates with me and resonates with anyone who had any relationship with Donn was, when you would ask him, "Donn, how are you doing?" Donn would always say, "All good, all the time." So Donn, happy birthday. You're still missed. I still think of you often. Your memory will remain eternal with me and the many people you touched. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.